everyone. If you've been stuck on Gabby's matchmaker quest, I'm here to help. This was a bit tricky because I came close to getting him the right dog the first time, but not exactly. First, you want to head to Snowbell Mountains and find a snow dog roaming around by the polar bears past the bridge. There will be two snow dogs roaming around this area. If you already have both snow dogs in your cafe, then that's great. You found the dog. Both snow dogs fit the description, however, Gabby only accepts one of them, and that's the dog named Yukiko. I already had Yukiko in my cafe, so let's deliver Yukiko to their new home. The mistake that I made was giving Gabby the dog labeled Snow Dog, so be sure not to make the same mistake. I hope this helped, and thanks for watching.